mean, I'll be here, but I just want, I'm going to be able
We're going to go
to.
Inside.
You
oh, we're to. Definitely going inside.
You're going to have to. Yes. Good, because I was worried about people that were going to try and do it.
Yeah, we'll go inside.
Yeah.
For sure.
Good.
And then that's the wrap. It'll be inside. We can be back in the bathroom.
Absolutely.
We can be back there, yeah.
That's yep. Great.
Yes, it is good. Very good.
No chair today?
No chair. Well, I was thinking about it, but our chairs are gone.
Oh,
oh, in my head.
Oh, that's weird.
They might. Good. Oh, power.
Good. Yeah, the chairs are gone. You're right.
So,
no chairs.
So, no chairs.
We can do the orange chairs if you really want to.
That's true. Oh, that's true.
Lynn.
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you finally, yeah.
Yes, I know. I feel like I've seen your name maybe. You want a set of weights or two sets of weights, depending on what we're doing.
Okay.
And have your mat, and I think that's all we need today.
Okay.
Yeah, the weights.
Is that door open?
Yeah, yep, that door's open.
Sets of weights. We do one set. Yeah.
Either way.
The one set? Okay.
Oh, good. Okay. That's always fun. Oh, yeah,
she's good. Yeah.
Don't worry about her.
That's good.
She'll come out with her 10 pounders, I'm sure.
Those are some heavy duty fans.
I know. Yeah. Oh, they're kind of like misters, I guess.
Oh, nice. Is that what those are with the water under?
Yes.
They don't have water down there. I was wondering if we could just turn one on right now to see how they are.
I might go ask about that. But they might need water to be working correctly, so we ask.
We'll see. Shannon's obituary was posted this week.
Oh,
you might want to read it.
Yeah.
It's her legacy. I guess it's Google her name. Yeah. It was. They're setting up a memorial fund for her at Auburn High School. And every year, it's a leadership, so they'll get $1,000 scholarship.
That's so great.
I think we went to Chambers Bay yesterday on your suggestion.
Oh, is that beautiful?
It's gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous.
I love that place.
Yeah.
And did you do the walk, the trail?
Yeah.
It's a really nice walk.
Yeah, and we ate in the restaurant too.
So he says a Chaya fan. He said that they rent them, so they're not sure, but. If I can plug it in, just get a little air.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Hi.
Come
on in. Find a spot in the circle.
Okay.
We will start here. Full body weights and core in about 1 minute.
There's Carol. Hello.
I'm going to put it, this is where the plug in is. That's
gonna oh, yeah.
Kind of just get a little air flow.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, they work a lot longer. I
don't
think
Yeah, well, there you go.
All right, we're at 4:30. want to know about it, but there's watches that will match up with that so you can keep track of your heart rate. Yeah, it's actually really cool, and then it'll keep track of your workouts in a database so you can kind of compare them. And
yeah,
I keep an eye on you, make sure you're not in the red.
Pass.
That's kind of overworking.
Yeah,
I didn't know there was one.
Yeah.
And that one's included. Oh, well, unlimited classes for the month.
I'm just sort of like my money.
Yeah, check out. My music going? I heard you take Todd's class, so you're a class gal.
Yes, yes.
Awesome.
Yeah, we told her you're good.
Quite a few years.
They're regular.
Regular, yeah. I was going to take Todd's class. So.
Oh, yeah, it's good.
So what we're going to do is we're going to wake up our balance here, get warmed up, hands on our hips, hands to your sides, and we're going to take a kick forward. So our goal is the next 3-4 minutes is to get some blood flow going, get warmed up. We'll take no time to get warmed up today. But hopefully not get too hot. I like your shirt. Or
So we're going to start with a row here. One weight, one weight.
One weight, one weight.
Stagger the legs. Reach this weight down. Pull back. Row to your hip. Pull back to that hip. Very good. Awesome. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, take it back and pulse it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Switch sides. Here we go. Pull it back. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, pulse it, pulse it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Grab hold weights. Set a squat. If you're getting hot in the sun, you can get in the shade if you go by the door if you want, okay? Shoulder width apart, loading on our shoulders here. Chest tall, sit back in the chair, down to squat. Down two, up two. Down two, yeah. Down two, up two. Down two, up two. Down two, down three, up one. Down two, three, up. Down, two, three, up. Down, two, three, up. Down, two, three. Down, one, up, three. One, push, two, three. One, push, two, three. One, push, two, three. One, push, two, and a pulse at the bottom. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Shake it out, beautiful. Go ahead and grab your back, lay your mat out. Two options. You can have your opposite leg toe down, row back, or you can keep it elevated so you have a little balance there and row. So either toe down or up is the opposite. Here we go. We got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Beautiful. Switching sides, opposite leg. Either toe down or up. Pull. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Very good. Take your weights out. We're going to do a kneeling shoulder tap push up. So we're going to tap. Shoulder, tap the shoulder, push up. Tap the shoulder, option two, you can take a weight, put it here, and live that way back. You choose. No weight or weight. Fine or high impact. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And hold down the top. Feel it. 11, pull them back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Go ahead and grab both weights and then squat. Squat, squat, squat. Load it up. Shoulders apart, chest tall, down, 2, breathe. 1, 2, up, 2. Good job. 1, 2, up, 2, down. 2, up, 2, down, down, up, up, down, 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 3, up, 1, down, 2, 3, and up, down, 2, 3, woo, down, 2, 3, and up, down, 2, 3, down, 1, up, 3, 1, push, 2, 3, 1, push, 2, 3, couple more.
Take a little breather.
Fire hydrant, wiggle with L wave.
Here we go. Lift it up, breathe. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 11, hold up the top. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Good side. We're getting warm now.
Up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, hold that cup, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Give yourself a break, grab some water. Awesome work, awesome work. Straight down, straight up. Very good. You got 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and pulse. Pulse it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Shake it out. Switch sides. Chest tall. Coming in. Down and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and a pulse. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Shake it out. We're going to go down to our mat. Lay that mat out. Lay on your back. Wake your weights. So we're going to go. Chest press. Weights in line with the middle line. 90 degrees. Press the pelvis up, chest press, and down. Chest and pelvis. For 10, 9,
Three, two, one.
Weights go up. We're going to do a fly. So we're going to face those weights in together. Take your legs up. So we can keep the legs right there. You can drop a heel down as you open and close. Fly. Fly. There you go. Reach that opposite leg out nice and slow. 10. 9. 8. 7. Good job. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now what we're going to do is drop your legs up just a little bit. Feel your abs fire. Open up those arms and pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There you go. Take your weights down. Woo! Take your left leg out. Take your right arm behind. We're going to do a crossover crunch. Reach out that leg. Crossover crunch. Yep. Now, if you want, you can make it a little more challenging by doing more of a sit-up. Totally up to you. Good job. You got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Good job. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Release, breathe. Okay, other side. Crunch it. You can even alternate crunch and sit up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Beautiful. Give yourself a little breather. Awesome work. Awesome work. Woo! Make your way up slowly. Morning. Awesome. Take your time. Good. There we go. Got that shoulder press. Chest tall. 90 degrees here. Up over the head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Awesome. Upright row, upright row. Skim up the front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's pulse this last one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Beautiful. Lunges. Stagger those legs. Chest tall, tummy in. Take your time. Straight down. Up. 1, 2, 3. Good job. Whoa. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pulse it, pulse it. Let's get it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good side. Let's go. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, pulse it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
right here, or pack and heel as you fly open. Pack and heel as you fly open. Awesome work. We can go in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to drop those legs down. You're going to have to fire. Open up and pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Let's go down. Opposite leg out, or crunch it. Or sit up, or crunch opposite sit up. You can do kind of back and forth. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1 more. Woo! Beautiful. Keep that. Cross over. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nine. a nice stretch.
Yes, that's awesome. Nice stretch.
For 8.
7.
6.
5. 4. 3. 2 and 1. Beautiful.
Okay, we're going to turn over to one side. Turn over to the side. What we're going to do is we're going to take the bottom leg here and go up and down. It might go a little bit upward. Up and down. Yep. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9, 10, 11, now give it a pulse, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, awesome. Roll up your mat, feel a little padding. We're going to go side plank either here on the knee, pull. Or up on the feet. Pull. Side plank. Pull. There you go. There you go. Yeah, that's awesome. Use everything. Breathe. We got 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. With that. That inner thigh here, lift up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Exactly.
I could have looked at them. That's right. Hilarious.
three, two, and one. Hold a 90. In, open. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Tricep kickback with the kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, outside. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
Very good.
Down to our mat. So with your left pullover, you guys want to add weight, do 2 weights, but be conscious. It's, you know, shoulder mobility. So if you have compromised clothes, stick with 1 weight, but you can go 2, it's going to feel a lot heavier and a little different. So just take your time, bend your elbows, move with it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, one more. Beautiful.
Bring them down.
Turn to one side. We've got that inner thigh here. You can set yourself up to your forearm too. Kind of whatever is comfortable for you, most comfortable. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Now we're gonna pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah. Side plank hold. Knee or feet. Knee or feet. Side plank hold. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful, beautiful. Switch sides. Moving down or up on that forearm with that leg on the middle. 1, 2, we're getting through this. 3, we've got a little bit more work. 4, 5. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Very good. Take a little breather.
Awesome work. So now we got one circuit left. We only do it once. We do everything one set. So we're getting close. We're getting close. Keep it up. Keep it up. Thank you. about 5 good minutes of hard work, then we cool down. We got this. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake them out. Okay, so we're going to get a lunge. And we're going to cross over our lunges a couple steps, okay? Right here, we're going to go down and just pulse. Chest pulse on the end. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. We're going to pull. 3, 2, 1. Yep, we're burning. Switch sides, cross it over a couple. Chest pulse. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Beautiful. We're going to take our palms this way. This is called, I call a reverse shoulder circle. So you can either do one way at a time, push back, push back. Or you just hold the momentum to the center, push back, bend the elbow. Awesome. Nine, good job. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, come on. Very good. Take yourself down to your mat.
Two.
Okay, going in for your red, I think that kills me.